Good evening, ladies and gentlemen. And as you would have seen the prelude in the video, it seems to have been a pretty tough act for us to come to a decision on the awards. This is my second year of being the chair of the jury. And you know, I'm an accidental Madrasi, actually. You know, I should have been born in UP or someplace because my Hindi is better than my Tamil. So sometimes I wonder whether being the chair of a jury is either that I'm a hero or it is to take the doha of Kabir, Bura jo dekhan mai chala, bura na miliya koi, jo dil khoja apna mujhsa bura na koi. So what you're going to be seeing is example of work that has been awarded, but as the jury chair, that's about the only thing that you take the rap as the head of any organization, as the head of any jury, is that all the omissions and the errors are attributable to the chairman. So, agar joota bandhna hai, to baad mein mere ko pakdo, because that is really what would be the best thing to do. I have truly enjoyed being part of this jury, because it had some very, very different people. You know, where else do you find real estate magnates along with guys who make very nice creams, along with fellows who are making water purifiers, and then there are some guys who are making noodles and getting into a soup and getting out of it, right? So that's a very difficult call to have, but that's really what IndIAA has put together, and all credit to Ramesh Narayan and Srinivas Swami, because they are very persuasive men. Wo raat ko bhi jaga ke pooch lete hain ki bhaiya kab aa rahe ho. So that was their persuasion, and I would like to thank them for that. Now the selection procedure has been, guys who are winning it, you didn't get into IIT, or maybe some of you got in, but this is tougher than getting into IIT. This is tougher. Itna main keh sakta hun. There were 450 entries or more that came, 106 were shortlisted, and only 24 awards have been given. So strike rate 4.5%. IIT mein tumhe chance hai, lekin yahan jo hai chance thodi kam thi. And therefore, I think I would really in advance like to congratulate all the winners for what you have won, because it has been sifted through. Isko kafi parkha hai before we have come to a decision on whatever we had to, to award. Now today, it recognizes leadership. And as a proud Indian, I think one of the things that you always bemoan is when leadership actually goes. And I don't have any political affiliations or any political strengths, but the recent loss of great political leaders has in a sense shown us what can happen when leadership gets lost. Whether it is Parikar, whether it is Anand Kumar, whether it is Sheila Dikshit, Jaipal Reddy, Sushma Swaraj, or just yesterday Arun Jaitley, it tells us that leadership is vulnerable, that leadership can be lost, that values of decency, values of nationality, values of nation building, and values of empathy have to be continued. And the best medium in which that can be done is communication. These ladies and these gentlemen are not around anymore, but I believe that the values that they stood for, the decency that they stood for, the humanity that they stood for, the purpose that they stood for, despite being very, very tall stalwarts in the firmament of this country, is something that a lot of young people in this room, now guys like me, hamara to ho gaya hai, 1.5 foot in the grave, but there are a number of young people in this room who I believe must get inspired by one simple phrase, that you can be decent, you can be honest, you can be truthful, and yet you can be successful. And I think that is a message that comes loud and clear. And as a proud Indian, I salute all these people. One of the communication gurus also has always inspired. And I believe that there are numerous people here of great eminence, of great contribution, who continue to inspire as we go along. The person who I guess that all of us miss today is Aleek Padamsi. Aleek Padamsi was an outstanding communicator. and has built the inspiration of a lot of my generation of people. And probably it is not relevant to the younger generation of people, but for my generation, these were the kind of people who made whatever we are today. And therefore, if I were to celebrate the fact that these communicators have given us a message, what would that message be? Because I'm not here. You know, here in the audience, there are gurus of communication. In the front row itself, there are Maharatis sitting there. And therefore, it is very churlish of me, who is a simple salesman, to come here and try and tell you about communication. But a few lessons I have gleaned, and I will do so in the language that I know best, which is in the Hindi language. So therefore, pardon me, guys, if you don't understand this Hindi. It's very, very simple Hindi. And I go back to the dohas of Kabir and Rahim. Because 600-700 years ago, these men have said the things that are so relevant today, and we have forgotten it. The tragedy is we keep reading all these great philosophers, and we forget that in our backyard, there have been people of such eminence who have told us such simple things that we forget. So in the spirit of the IndIAA awards, if I were to look at the first I that they talk about, I believe that the leaders that we have lost and the leaders that we lose give us an inspiration and an Indianness. And who best than Kabir to have said this, Jati na poocho sadhu ki, pooch lijiye gyan, mol karo talwar ka, pada rahen do myan. I think inspiration comes from the fact that you throw out the myan and you think about the talwar. We have today forgotten the talwar. We are more important and we give more importance to who we are than, rather than what we contribute. The word humility has gone out of our dictionary, sadly. What are the role models? What are the icons that we are creating for the future generation? Some of us have to think. And I think it is important. The other thing which is true Indianness, which sometimes we are losing, and I hope we don't lose it in good measure, was again said by Kabir. Aisi bani boliye man ka apa khoye, auron ko sheetal kare, aapu sheetal hoye. Why have we lost the sweetness of language to the shrill rhetoric that we have today? Communication that excels, communication that convinces, is always sweet to the heart, sweet to the soul. We have forgotten this, but I do hope that we get it back in good measure. At least some of the communication that you see today would be in that genre. And I hope that that inspires you. Articulation. And I think that articulation has been an important part also of whatever has been said and done by all these leaders in whatever manner that they have done. The third A is attitude. And I think attitude, I would like to quote to you a doha of Rahim. Rahim was not just a great poet, but he was also one of the Navaratnas of the court of Emperor Akbar. So he had a stature. And this is something that is important today. He had said, Bigri baat bane nahi, lakho karo kin koi, Rehman phate dood ko, mathe na makan hoy. I think the problem is that we make our problems so many by just the attitude that we display, and then we try and make ourselves into heroes that we are not. Mathe na makan hoy is a simple fact that all of us know, and people in the dairy industry like me know that only too well. But the fact of the matter is that it is important to keep this attitude at the back of our mind. For young communicators here, you're all pushed by your clients, pushed by companies like me, to talk about product properties and to talk about consumption occasions and to talk about various other things that is important to selling a brand. But what is important is the attitude. Jism ki baat nahi thi, unke dil tak jana tha, Jagjit Singh had said. Why do we forget that jism ki baat nahi hai, dil tak jana hai? And that dil tak jana hai is what I hope we are able to capture in what the awards are reflecting today. The last one, my friends, is access. Leadership gives you access. If there is leadership with no access, it is a waste of a human being, it's a waste of a position, it's a waste of an organization. Again, Kabir said this beautifully, Bada hua to kya hua, jaise ped khajur, panchi ko chhaya nahi phal lage ati dur. If leadership is inaccessible, if leadership is not inspirational, if leadership does not give you the tempo, the tenor, the facts, and also the inspiration for the future, what is the use of that leadership? All of us will not leave behind only great houses and great cars and great properties. We will only leave behind memories. And we will only leave behind the fact that we made somebody different and somebody feel different. And I think that is the only thing that communication does. So if communication has got across to you, if the awards have come your way, think again. There is yet more to be done. Those of you who are being awarded today are being awarded because you have stretched, in the opinion of the jury, in the light of the entries that came, what we believe is stuff that is breaking the clutter. But yet, there is more improvement to be done. There is a lot more of heart and soul that needs to be brought into communication. I think we are a nation of 1.3 billion people, but we are all 1.3 billion proud Indians. I think that Indianness is something that we should never lose as a result of who we are and what we do. So I would like to once again thank everyone for their participation. Thank everyone for your contributions. It is not that anything is inferior, anything is superior. Ultimately, there has to be a decision that is taken. And that decision was taken in awarding the 24 awards that we had. But again, errors and omissions are to the account of the chair of the jury. And I humbly and most respectfully say that after your drinks are over, you can say, Saleh, isne jaake aisi selection ki hai, right? Why the hell did he become the chair of the jury, right? So, but I think it is important that for some it is a reaffirmation of the abilities that you have. But for some, I hope it is a booster as far as your own agencies and your own creative journey is concerned. As a beautiful sher once said, jinko patthar se humne banaya sanam, wo khuda ho gaye dekhte dekhte. So therefore, I hope that khuda ban jayenge dekhte dekhte, all of you who have won these awards. Thank you very much once again for indulging me, and good luck, and God bless you all. Thank you.
Thank you so much, sir. A big round of applause, ladies and gentlemen, for Mr. Narayanan, for those pearls of wisdom, those much needed reminders, our values, our articulation, leadership with access, our attitude, and of course, embracing our Indianness, ladies and gentlemen. And a shout out to all the youngsters in the house, young by age and young at heart. So thank you for those wonderful thoughts, sir. Thank you so much.